Well, this is how it works. Think of it as everything that you need to record a guitar after the head. So you have your amp head, you have your speaker cable, and the speaker cable goes into the aux.
Right.
Right? And then the aux replaces the speaker.
Right.
And the microphone.
Right.
And the A to D. It's right. Just everything's in there.